Hi, my name is Simon Howard and I'm a solution architect at Microfocus. This video is all about how you integrate and use Fortify and Demand with JIRA. So we're going to integrate an application called WG with JIRA. So to do that, we go to our settings page for the application and then we go to the bug tracker tab. Now I've already done this for this application, so you can see what you're going to get. And to set that up, what we need to do is set the enable bug tracker integration slider to yes. As you can see, I've already done that. Then I would fill out these fields. I would select Atlassian JIRA from the dropdown. And then I would define the URL of my JIRA instance. In this case, I'm using the web version of JIRA. I would define the username and password to connect to that JIRA instance. I could click the authenticate button to test that, define the domain and component, and I would set the enable bug state management slider to yes, typically. Then I would have saved the changes, and then I go back to, in this case, to my releases view. So now the submit bug button on the right-hand side will be enabled. If you haven't integrated, it'll be disabled. So I click that, and now I'm going to basically raise a ticket against one of my issues, the selected backdoors or Java issue you can see in the background. I can change these fields. They're already pre-filled with data about this vulnerability, one in this particular case. I can change the project that I'm connected to. It's basically just going to be one in this case. The subject, I can change that to something more sensible, you know, SQL injection in this code file. I can put the full description there if I want to, or keep it as is. Most likely I will enhance this description. And then I might change the severity. Now I can, as I said, or alluded to earlier, you can actually raise a single ticket against multiple issues. So you might see in the background on the left-hand side there, I've actually got several backdoors.java vulnerabilities, and they might all be related. So I could raise, if I wanted to, one ticket against all three of those vulnerabilities. If I did that, then I'd see all three vulnerabilities listed here rather than just the one. Now at this point, if I'm happy with that, I can just click submit to save those changes and to create the ticket, but I'm just going to click cancel. And now we'll go back to here and that ticket would have been created. And that's how easy it is to integrate with JIRA and to raise tickets. So thanks very much. I'll see you in the next video.